So, should your child attend diabetes camp? The answer is absolutely yes, they should. And I'll tell you why. First of all, camp is one of the few places your child will be able to go where they'll be surrounded by other children who have type 1 diabetes, by counselors and doctors and nurses who have type 1 diabetes, or just care very much for children who do. And this is an opportunity where they don't have to answer questions about using a CGM or wearing an insulin pump or giving insulin injections. People at camp, they just get it. The second reason is that camp is a place of firsts for children with diabetes. They may give their first injection at camp all by themselves with some supervision. They may put on a pump site in a new location, or they may tell a friend about how they feel about having diabetes for the first time. It's important for you to give your child this experience because it helps them build confidence in themselves and it helps them move towards independence so that when they become a young adult, they have the skills and the knowledge, but also the confidence and the belief in their own ability to take care of themselves and their diabetes. The next reason your child should attend diabetes camp relates to you. Since your child's diagnosis, you might not have taken a step back and reflected on how your life has changed, how it's affected you and the rest of your family. You might not have had as much time as you used to for other family members or friends. And I'm pretty certain that you haven't been getting as much sleep as you used to. This is a chance for you to take a much-deserved break. Don't feel guilty about it. You need to take time away once in a while to recharge, and you can know that your child is in a safe place, having a lot of fun, surrounded by other kids who they're getting to know and building lifelong friendships. Finally, I want to say something about the cost of diabetes camp. If when you first look at that brochure or you go online and you feel like the amount is just too much to spend, and this is particularly true for families who are suddenly spending more on medications and other supplies, take a moment to fill out that financial aid or scholarship paperwork. Most kids who attend camp get some sort of scholarship, and most camps try to avoid, in all cases, turning a child away because of cost. So take that extra step and fill out that paperwork. I think you'll be pleasantly surprised. So, should your child attend diabetes camp? I hope I've convinced you that they should. So go online or talk to your diabetes care team and learn a little bit more about what those opportunities might be.